taken away. Lord, I pray that the joy of salvation, the peace that comes with salvation, will come into their hearts right now in Jesus' name. Lord, you have opened our eyes to see that healing belongs to us. Healing belongs to everyone. Whatever the name of the sickness, the name of Jesus is above every name. Above the name of cancer. Above the name of ulcer. Above the name of kidney failure. Above the name of pain in the joints. Above the name of tuberculosis. Above the name of insanity. The name of Jesus is above every name. And that name of Jesus will conquer every sickness this morning in Jesus' name. Whatever sickness, whatever infirmity, and whatever pain on you, on your wife, on your children, on your husband, right now with that name of Jesus, I cancel it now. I destroy it now. Every oppression is taken away. Every attack is taken away. Every affliction is taken away. And Lord, I pray, every insanity, every madness, taken away in Jesus' name. I pray that the Jericho walls will fall down in every life. Impossibilities will be possible. Lord, tangible miracle. Visible miracle. Observable miracle. Give to everyone now in Jesus' name. Every work of the devil on any person here, in the body, in the mind, in the brain, in the family, all those works of the devil get destroyed in Jesus' name. Lord, release your power. Release the healing. Release the miracle. To release the deliverance upon everyone right now in Jesus' name. Lord, I know it is done. Lord, I know it is done. You have done it. You have done it. We give you all the praise and all the glory. We thank you because we know you have done it. Confirm it in every life. Confirm it in everyone right now in Jesus' name. Thank you, Lord, because we know you have answered. In Jesus' name we pray. And everybody said, once again, everybody said, the final, final, final amen. Praise the Lord, I got my own. Praise the Lord, I got my own. Have you got it? I said, have you got it? It will be permanent in Jesus' name. Amen.